2015 SEA Games was a good competition for me. For my final match, I managed to win the guy that defeated me in World Championship. Even though in the third round, I suffered a bleeding toe. When I tried to block my opponent's kick, it hit the webbing of my toes and it split apart. I didn't feel much until I looked at it. But then I just continued the fight and managed to push through. At the podium, everything hit me hard. Deferring school for 1 year, not getting to meet my family often because of training, keep going overseas, and even in Singapore, also training from morning until night. For the first time, my parents get to watch me live. It was really emotional for me at that point of time. When I train or when I compete, it feels like coming home. I feel very relaxed and my mind is at peace and I enjoy doing it. I've been doing it since young and the people around me also are very positive. Basically, I don't know, everything just feels right.
You gotta work fast. Wah, the swelling masih belum turun lagi.
Yeah, I don't mind the injury. I think fracture quite a few times. Then ligament tear. I don't know how many times I get injured. Quite a lot. When we get injured, we realize how much we miss training. Every time I go to training, I appreciate all the time.
Push! You gotta go higher. When he kicks, you block. Oh, naik lagi. Higher. Okay, you ready? Yeah.
Mr. Sheikh, he's like a father to me. Even though in training, he's very fierce and even when we vomit or anything, he still push us. But outside of training, basically I can talk anything to him. And he will listen and give you solutions. He's quite caring. What I admire from him the most is to do your best at everything you do. So that way, like, you don't feel any regret or anything. Mr. Sheikh have a 4-time SEA Games gold medal record, the most for any silat exponent in Singapore. I want to be better than him, at least get 5. Even though I train under him, sounds a bit weird, I want to beat him. But I think it's the right thing to do because he already proved it. And he challenged me to beat it. So far, I won 2 out of 2 SEA Games. And hopefully, I'll do it in 5 SEA Games. I believe I can. I'm ready for KL. Come back me up.